Eifchar means a lot to me because of the friendship that I made there. And as my captain said, alone I can go, but together we can go all the way. We are Eifchar, Instituto Federal Sul Rio Grandense, from Brazil. Shell Eco Marathon is everything for our team. We passed the year thinking about how we can improve our prototype and do the things better to be here today. But the competition and this event is way more than this. We meet people here that share knowledge with us and became friends. And these friendships we take for our lives. Sustainability is really important for us because we want to make the world a better place to live. We set up workshops for kids from 6 to 15 years old to teach them how to design and build the most efficient soapbox cart. We do this project with about 60 kids, and all of them are from families that don't have many opportunities. We give them an online workshop, and we spend the day teaching them how to build the soapbox car, and it all ends in a race to see who's the fastest. Our objective with this project is to inspire future engineering. We teach them how to use the tools, how to work with the wood, and race techniques. We do this project once a year also to bring visibility to our institution that is the only technical institution in our region. In fact, one of our team members took part in the first edition of our workshops, which inspired him to join our institution, and now he is a member of Eifchar. The GP de Rolimã is so important to our team because we want to show our community all the things that we do in our team is to improve our lives and improve the life of our community. We are a family, and like all the families, we have problems, and we stop everything that we are doing to solve this problem together as a family and as a team. And we hope that everything that we do here will benefit the future generations. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and follow #ShellEcoMarathon for more.